nga tibitambula nga bwe tubadde tulonza mu ssaawa zaffe zennyini naye ate era tumaze ne tutuuka amanya nze baliyo omunya John Paul Kimbowa omusumba wa Revival God's Knowledge Church tusangiwa ne Kawempe muluka bwayise wanu Mukulumba Zone
ekibuga
Kampala
ate
mu Uganda
era
mu
East Africa
era mu Africa kale n'olwekyo
So we want to thank God for
today. Mukama atuwadde obusobozi okubeerawo.
That God has given us a chance to be here.
Ekyo kikulu nnyo kubanga we tuli.
That is very important for we are here.
Kasita tubanga we tuli.
As long as we are here.
Era nga tuli balamu.
And we are alive.
Ekyo tukyebaliza nnyo Mukama.
We thank God for that.
Kale n'olwekyo.
So for that.
Tugenda butereevu.
We will go straight.
Mu kigambo kya Katonda.
The word of God.
Kubanga y'ensonga etuleese.
Because it's the reason why we are here.
Conference eno.
All of us who are in this conference. Bagadde
tukigabane wakiringa tulaba.
We wanted to share it when we are seeing each other. Hallelujah. In that way. Hallelujah.
We
might also ask a question. We will leave out like 10 minutes
for any contribution,
for prayers, and any questions or anything.
Yeah, we will leave out like 10 minutes. We will
return back
in
the mind of 10 minutes.
Ngene kigambo kigenda mu maaso.
You can say the hallelujah as the
Kati tugenda kusoma mu kitabo kya Isaiah esura 45.
We are going to read in Isaiah chapter 45.
Sura 45.
Verse 45.
Kubanga kirungi nnyo okutegeera makulu.
Because it is very good to understand the meaning.
Okutegeera makulu.
To understand the meaning.
Agali mu kutegeera Katonda yakuyita.
In understanding the God who called you.
Aha, ndiwozi yangiriko. Katonda yakuyita.
God who called you.
Kubasigwe weyita.
Because you didn't call yourself.
Katonda yakulokola.
The God who saved you.
Kubasigwe werokola.
For you didn't save yourself.
Uliye byayogera joli.
And hear what he is saying.
Kubanga obyo nsonga kya yogera bino ebigambo.
Because there are reasons why he said this.
Eriyo yogwafuse kama mafuta.
To that one who is.
Eriyo yogwalokode.
Or the one who he has
kubanga ulwawo omoyo yabamfuse kama mafuta.
Because whoever he gives his spirit he has anointed.
Kale bigambo bino byayogera.
So these words he is saying.
Kulu nyono lwayo tubidinganemu.
It is very important to repeat them
again.
So that we be with more power.
Kubanga olunsi.
Because sometimes
bino byolaba olwaleero.
These things that you're saying today.
Byabawo dda.
That they have ever happened.
Byotunu facing zereero.
The ones you're facing today.
Walwa bakusoka abali facinga.
Some people already faced
na ekikulu basa nnyo emutima gwabwe ebirowoozo byabwe kwebyo Katonda byabagamba.
But what is important is they put their mind and soul and heart on what they're going to do.
Kale katusoke tuwulirize.
So let us first listen.
Isaiah esula ya 45.
Isaiah 45.
Tuvudde ku lunyiriro olusooka.
From verse 1.
Nti bwatyo Mukama bw'agamba oyo gwe yafuka kama mafuta kulo gwe nkutte ku mukono gwe ogwa ddyo okujemulula amawanga mu maaso ge era ndisumulula ebiwato bya bakabaka okuggulawo enzigi mu maaso ge n'eziwankaaki teziriggalwawo.
This is what the Lord says to his anointed, to Cyrus, whose right hand is taken hold of, to subdue nations before him and strip kings to their armor, to open doors before him so that gates will not be shut.
Ndi kukulembera, nentereze bifebitali bisende, ndi menyame nyenzigi, eze bikomo, nentereza.
I will go before you and I will level the mountains. I will break down the gates of bronze and cut through bars of iron.
Olokusatu, era ndikuwa obugaggo bw'omukizikiza n'ebintu ebyakwekebwa biri mu bifo ebyekyama olyoke omanye nga ndi Mukama akuyita erinnya lyo. Katonda wa Isiraeli.
I will give you the treasures of darkness, riches stored in secret places, so that you may know that I am the Lord, the God of Israel, who summons you by name.
Kulwa Yakobo, omweleza wange, chemvude nkuite linya lyo, kutumye linya ne wakubade gatoma nyanga.
For the sake of Jacob, my servant of Israel, my chosen, I summon you by name and bestow on you a title of honor, though you do not acknowledge me.
Olokutano kansembe nalwo, nze Mukama, soti wali mulala, tewali katonda wabula nze ndi kusiba olukoba ne wakubaddenga tomanyanga.
I am the Lord and there is no other. Apart from me, there is no God.
Aha,
I will strengthen you, though you have not acknowledged me.
Mukama yebaziwe nnyo. Praise God. Olugamba,
we started with this
nti,
verse
saying, Mukama bwagamba oyo gwe yafukako amafuta kuulo, gwe nkute ku mukono gwe, ogwa ddyo, okujemula amawanga mu maaso ge, era ndisumulula ebiwato by'abakabaka, okuggulawo enzigi mu maaso ge, n'eziwankaki teziriggalwawo.
This is what the Lord says to his anointed, to Cyrus, whose right hand I take hold of to subdue nations before him and strip the kings to their armor, to open doors before him so that gates will not be shut.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Mukama yebazibwe abo
Uganda. Praise him, brethren.
Kakati chikambo chino.
So this word,
chikambo chikuru.
It is a very important word.
Nyo,
it is very important to know it,
okuchitegera,
to understand it.
Kuro. Katonda yali amuyise.
God had anointed him.
Nga ino omulimu.
And he had a work to
do. Gwamu yitide.
A work to do.
Na yenga gwakuje emulama wanga.
And it was to subdue nations.
Kulo yali muntu nga gwe.
Cyrus was a human like him.
Wabula Katonda byatula na atesa.
But when God sat and saw.
Nga sana ugwa ino koze sa mumulembo.
And he decided who he had to use in that generation.
Ye yalonda okulo.
He chose Cyrus.
Katonda kulo si yakola Katonda jamu amulonde.
Cyrus did not summon God to anoint him.
Katonda yatula mukutesa kwe.
It was God in his own plan.
Namuyita
and called him.
Namulonda
and he chose him.
Namfuka kama mafuta
and anointed him.
Ngayagala mukozesa omulimu.
When he wanted to use
him. Okujemulula amawanga.
Subdue the nations.
Ne bakabaka.
And even
kubanga buli woyogera ku mawanga.
Because whenever you talk about the
oteko
nations.
Oteko kubanga ne bakabaka obogerako.
You must include the kings as well. It is like in this generation, when you talk of a nation, you also have to talk about the head of state. You must talk about the president as well.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. In that generation, it was the kings who led the nation. That is why you see
saying
that I bought you,
says,
I want you to subdue nations. When he knows he can't subdue the nation, if the gates of the kings are not opened before him, and him Cyrus, he was not in the lineage of kings, he was not in the lineage of princes, he was not among the leaders of the nations.
Amina.
Hallelujah.
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 Kakati ye.
So him.
Yali muntu buntu.
He was just a human being.
Yali muntu nganze nawe.
He was just like you and me.
Munakuze.
In his days.
Naye Katonda n'asalawo.
But God decided.
Munakuze.
In his days.
Okumukozesa.
To use him.
Okujemulula.
To subdue.
Kubanga okujemulula.
Because subduing.
Chali kitegeza.
It meant.
Amawanga.
That nation.
Nga n'abakulembeze baago mwebali.
And leaders included.
Bali bakulembera amawanga ago.
Were led by.
Wakati. Kujemera Katonda.
Let those nations
bali ngaba benda maso ngama wanga ago
they proceeded as those
ngaba kola bye baagala
doing what they wished
bob ye bayita anti bitufu
what they called true
bob ye bayita anti birungi
what they called good
aha bob ye bayita anti birungi
what they called good
na yenga atesi bye byo
but they weren't the one.
Hallelujah.
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 Bobye baro ozanga anti bye bitufu.
What they thought as right.
Bye baro ozanga anti bye birungi.
What they thought as good.
Kakati nga yeri Katonda.
To God himself.
Byalinga byabujemu.
They were disobedient.
Ndozanga bwe kiri ne lero.
As it is today.
Amawanga gatulanga go.
Nations sit on their own.
Ne gasalawo ebintu byago.
And decide their own things.
Nga gakose nkiko zaago enkulu.
Using their most high.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ne ba approving ebintu.
And they approve things.
Ne bakole amateeka n'ebiragiro.
They make laws.
Sina kindi ngebimu.
And some of them.
Byabujemu eri Katonda.
Disobedient to God.
Katonda no mumirembe ejo bwe yabitunulira.
God in those generations as he looked at them.
Ndabye omulenzi kulo.
And said, I've seen Cyrus.
Naye kuulo ono.
But this Cyrus.
Leka mufukeka ama futa.
Let me anoint him.
Mukwate kumukono.
And hold him by hand.
Tugende na ye.
And go with him.
Tujemulule ama wanga.
And we served you the nations.
Kino katonde chia sarawo yeka.
This that God decided.
Yali alino kuchinyo nyola mwami kuulo.
He had to explain it to Cyrus.
Mwami kuulo ono.
Mr. Cyrus.
Yali alio kedolu sozi gambara gala.
Though he had started a long
journey. Olaba wansi wano Katonda akozesezze ebimulaga.
But down here you have seen God using things
showing. Nze Katonda.
That I'm God.
Nze nkufuseeko amafuta.
I have anointed you.
N'omulimu gwe nkufukiddeko amafuta.
And the reason why I have anointed you.
Gwa kujemulula mawanga.
Is to subdue the nations.
N'enzigeze ez'abakabaka.
And those doors of the king.
Ne bakiba kyetaagisa zitema atema njagi zitema atema.
If it needs breaking them down I will.
Naye ate era omalirize.
But you end up.
Ng'oyingidde.
Going in.
Mu mpya z'abakabaka.
The doors of the
king.
And they will be subdued as well.
What
but what I require you,
Sarah. Who is talking to you?
I want you to get who is talking to you. I want you to first understand who is talking to you. I am the Lord. That is why you sit down here, Houston.
Hallelujah.
Verses. Hallelujah. Praise
him. Praise tewali Katonda wabulanze ndi kusiba olukoba ne wakubadde nga tomanyanga.
In the 5th verse, I am the Lord and there is no other. Apart from me, there is no
kugamba,
God.
Ngageza ako kumugamba.
He tried to tell
Njitotia,
him that don't be afraid.
Nzayogera.
Me who is speaking.
Bakabaka.
I created those kings.
Nzayogera.
Me who is speaking.
I'm the one who created the
president.
Nzayogera.
Me who is speaking.
I created the
ministers.
No way, cho.
So for that,
ne zigizebe Gaza.
Even if that does those things,
nina obusobozi.
I have the
obuzi sara.
Capacity to break them down.
Nyingira ne baba gaddewo.
And enter even if they have closed.
Hallelujah.
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 Chali chetagisa bwetagisa.
It only required.
Ye kuro.
For Cyrus.
Kukiriza.
To believe.
Nti let your will be done, God.
That let your will be done.
Uh-huh. Ntileko kwagala ko ayi mukama.
That let your will, O Lord,
ko kukolebwe.
Be done.
No lecho na chino chifanagane munaku zafe.
So this is also equivalent to
our days. Amawanga mangi.
As now there are very many nations.
Gaingi zobu jem.
Have welcomed disobedience.
Abu jem wunji.
Disobedience is
a lot. Ebibuga bizimbiddwa.
Cities have been built.
Bitemagana.
They are very good looking.
Amawanga gakulaakulana financially.
Nations are growing financially.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Naye ngo obujemu mu mawanga bujjudde.
But disobedience is nations is a lot.
Naye olwalero waliwo gwagamba.
But today he's telling someone.
Nti mukama akufuse kama futa gundi.
The Lord has anointed you.
Leka kwebuzabuza.
Not.
Totunulira bunene bwekyo kye bakugamba kanuna kyagenda okukola.
Don't look at how big God is telling you.
Mukama yebazibwe.
How big the thing is.
Wabula ye Katonda.
But him.
Ali wamu nawe.
He's with you.
Okujemula amawanga.
To subdue the nation.
Amawanga mangi nyo.
There are many nations.
Obujemu bungi nyo.
Disobedience is too much.
Tuna amawanga.
There are nations.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise him.
Ngaba kulembeze bago batula.
When the leaders sat.
Ne basalawo ne bagamba.
And decided and said.
Tewali kudamu kubulira njiri mu bibuga bya fe.
There is no preaching the gospel.
Era omuntu yenna anaalabibwa nga abuulira.
And whoever who will be seen speak.
Akwatibwe atwalibwe mu kooti.
Will be taken.
Amina.
Courts of law.
Nenga amawanga gano.
But when these nations.
Kote gamanyi nti awo gatandika okuyingira obujemu.
They don't know that they are. Entering disobedience.
Amina.
Praise him.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Nga mawanga ago gasalawo
wegatyo. When those nations are deciding. Wali
amawanga amala gasalawo obutawulira ko ddala abuulira njiri.
There are nations that claimed not did not want to hear anyone preaching their gospel.
Hey, na ebiseera ebyo nga COVID tannaba kutuuka nga ndoza yali akyabula ebbanga nga lya mwaka okutuuka oba yali sidene twakyaza wano omugenyi okuva Pakistan.
We invited a guest here from Pakistan.
Twakyaza pastor. Pastor okuva Pakistan.
We invited a pastor from Pakistan.
Pastor Victor.
Pastor Victor
from Pakistan. Yatutegeeza nti ewaabwe Pakistan.
He said that from Pakistan,
Mugwangelio,
in his nation,
tobuli angiri,
you don't preach
openly.
No.
Wabula mubuli yeyo nga mwekweka.
Though you just preach,
bambi babu
when you're hiding, they preach.
Wakati mubuzi wabu aman.
Amidst a lot of trouble.
Babu ulira.
They preach.
Nena kati mpuliziganya naye bulungi.
Up to now I'm still communicating. Babu ulira. They preach.
Naenda amawanga.
But the nations
gatigachikiriza.
Against it.
Kati olunaku lucha.
So that the day comes.
Katonda nasindika yo kulo.
And God sends Cyrus.
Hey, amawanga anga bungereza.
Nations like England.
Nako tigakiriza kubuli anjili kusitwiti.
They also do not acknowledge preaching on streets.
Hey, wa uli angaba kwata.
If you preach on their streets, they arrest you.
Kati ensi.
So the nations.
Obujemu bugenda bujiingira.
The disobedience is going into them.
Mukama yeba zibwe.
Praise God.
Hey, mu Africa.
Also in Africa.
Kakati ate kukovit ndo zawadu chance stand wajifuni day.
Satan has gotten his chance on this COVID.
Hey, kubanga kakati ila ugena kulaba ngevintu evijia nga sibi yangu.
Because you see hard things coming your way.
Na enja gaya kutegeza gwe.
But I want to tell you.
Ayitidwa mukama okolo mulimu.
You was been anointed by
nanga
God.
Nanga haba yitidwa okolo anze nawe.
And me as well, me and you.
Omulimu si gwafe.
It is not our
for
job.
Mulimu gwafe,
our only job
gwakulo
is
ya tufuka kama futa.
To listen to the one who anointed us.
Ya gama, neba kuba kujemurula.
He said even if it is bringing
ye ya
down,
jo kujemurula.
It is him bringing
okutema
down.
Okutema atemeziji.
Breaking down the doors.
No kumenye vila gino vya teke mga oku kwe kuziza ingiri.
And breaking the rules that we have put up to avoid the gospel. It's not our business.
A business ya mukama.
It is his business as the Lord.
Uh-huh. Okusumule viwato vya baka baka.
Bringing down the stripping the kings to their armors.
Sife.
It's not us.
But it will never.
We don't have that.
Oh, sumule, what we have baka.
To strip the kings.
Tufuse kama futa.
He who has anointed us.
Bwachibanga chitufu.
If it is true.
Ngate twekoza bwekoza.
That we are not just.
Nayenga Katonda yatufuka kama futa.
And it is God who anointed
nga
us.
Ngamuli mugwa kujemulula mawanga.
And the work is to subdue the nations.
Sife tugendo kuchikola.
It is not us to do
for
it.
For mulimu gwa fe.
Our only job
gwakukiriza ebyo byayogedde gye tuli.
Is to believe what he has said.
Ngabi ayogera ne kulo.
As he talked to.
Tuyimirire buyimirizi.
Let us just stand.
Yakole ekisigadde.
For him to do the rest.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Era Uganda mwenna.
And brethren.
Naddala abaweereza.
Mostly the
mu Uganda.
In Uganda.
East Africa.
In East Africa.
Mu Africa.
In Africa.
Mu nsi ez'enjawulo.
In different
awali
nations.
Awali obujeemu gye buli nnyo nnyo.
Where disobedience is at its highest peak.
Mwe. Kimulina kye muina kola eri bantu abo.
You have to do nothing to those people.
Wabula muwulirize buwuliriza.
But just listen.
Abafuka kama futa.
The one who anointed you.
Chagamba.
What he said.
Bwagani ngobelelango mugobelela.
If he says follow me, you follow.
Bwagani soko imirirango imirira.
If he says first stop a bit.
Amakulu mufunze.
The meaning.
Nti olutalo silwa fe.
The battle is not ours.
Olutalo lwa mukama.
The battle is the Lord.
So tuli mabegawe.
We are just behind him.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Ngabula abana ba Israeli.
Just as you see the Israelites.
Babali batambula.
As we are walking.
Bali bamaze okusomoka mu Jordan.
They had crossed the river Jordan.
Bali baolekedde Yeriko.
They were heading
Bali to Jericho. Bali kulegantia umulusenye Yeriko.
The Bible says that in the
song of
the they were seated.
Na yende ekibuga ekiri maso gaabwe.
But when they are sitting
ekiyitibwa Yeriko.
Before them,
chari mukabaka wamo.
It had its
chari mwabaluani wamo.
Its own
chari security agencies on Nazarimu.
It had very strong security.
Ne katondo na gamba kulo.
But this God who is telling
me,
who is telling me,
yo ya
gamba
wati.
He's the one saying this.
Joshua.
That Joshua.
Na bana ba sayi mwenna.
And all the Israelites.
Yeriko mkibawade.
I've given you Jericho.
Ne Yeriko gubaba wade.
But this Jericho, they have given them. It has very strong gates. Just as you see in every nation. There is a place you can't approach. There is a place you can't. But that place you can't reach. It is where God can reach.
Hallelujah.
Praise him. So they can only. But the one who has anointed him, they can't stop him. They have the ability to stop
him.
And you as well.
Na yate,
but
waliwo yeye yatufuka kama mafuta.
There is the one who anointed us.
Gebata yinza kuziza.
The one who they can't stop.
Ateche unyisa.
And what is more amazing.
Aliwa muna fe.
He's with us.
Kakati yecho chenjagali ya musanyuke.
So I want you to give me happy for that.
Chwa mwala musanyu.
There is nothing that can take away happiness.
Chikia,
every command that
tuchikirize
comes.
Fe.
Let us believe it.
Nesu sababa ne mukama anachikiriza.
But let us pray and say that the Lord accepts his. Well, if he doesn't,
this is not our business.
It is not our business.
This is a God's business now.
This is God's business now.
Kati tuliwo kumenya eteka lyonna.
We are not there to break any law. Tuliwo
kumenya bilagi kiragiro chonna.
Oh, any command.
Hallelujah.
Praise him.
Nyetuloza ntiye mukama bwayagala na chimenya.
But we know if God wants, he will break it.
Ye bwayagala.
If he wants.
Ye bwayagala.
If he wishes.
Asobole chimenya.
He can break
kumanga
it.
Kumanga ne Jericho.
Because even Jericho.
It was a nation. Tidiari gwanga.
It was a nation.
Elina omukulembeze walio.
That had its leader.
Elina cabinet.
That had its
elina
cabinet.
Elina parliament.
With a parliament.
Elina kwe gamba system zeli omukulembeze zonna no authorities.
That had all the authorities.
Uh-huh. Hallelujah. Mukama yebazibwe
na
babagamba abana ba Isirayiri
ndi yeli
konze chibawa de na bazira ba mwobonna
kuri
na bazira ba mwobonna baba na ba Isirayiri
omuli
mukwali kumugoka
gwakirize
cho chabagambye
no
kukola chabalagido kola ngati babenya kwede chilatino ne chimu
waita
wakasera sikali kanene nyo na balagira betolole yeliko
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Times he had commanded.
Ye mukama.
God himself.
Wankachi wa Yeriko ya mumenya.
He broke the walls of Jericho.
Kumenya, wankachi wa Yeriko.
After breaking the walls of Jericho.
Na.
He killed all the warriors.
Neka wakawamu.
And the king in
the city.
And all the men in the city.
Na chwa yoswa na bana baisi.
And handed it over to Joshua.
Ono ye katonda butumulira.
It is this God that we are talking about.
Ali mu Uganda.
It is this God in Israel.
Ono ye katonda ali mu Africa.
It is this God in
Now this
in
is
Africa.
Your time now.
This is your time now.
Omuntu yena.
For everyone.
Muri chifomu ali.
In whatever place.
Wegendeze oleka kuita katonda.
Take a lot of caution not to pass by God.
Hato ita katonda.
Don't pass.
Kumanga abantu.
Because people.
Ketuli bangu nyo.
We are very easy.
Otukole chintu chono mtu chayagara.
To a person to do anything he wishes.
Na yeye atufuka kama mafuta.
But the one who anointed us.
Tosobola kuchimukola.
You can't do it to
him. Chizibu choyi na uchoka.
That is the only problem you
have. Fauli chiragyo tusobola chigondera chona.
We can obey all their commands.
Chona.
All.
Tusobola chigondera.
We can obey.
Chona.
All the things.
Na yeye gosigaziza yoli.
But you're remaining with that.
Bo baba oli mukuteka ka ebiragire ebyo.
If you're putting those commands on someone,
ngabebo yafuka kama mafuta.
On the anointed ones,
chiba chikweta kisa, bobi mama leo kugonda.
It needs you after them obeying.
Ne bagonde le biragiro bi.
And they if they are obeyed your.
Kirundi okakase oba naye chayagala.
It is really good.
Wewe otaka kasa.
Needs it also.
Yage ina kuyingira u.
Because if you're not sure, he will.
Kwa arwani yafuka kama mafuta.
Because he fights for
those
for the anointed ones. He sent them to do what they are doing.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Mukama yebazibwe nyabo Luganda.
Praise God. Praise God.
Tichikugwanide kwera likiriro Luganda.
So it doesn't need you to worry.
Tichikugwanide kulia kitinga mungeri mbiyo na.
It doesn't need you to react in any
way. Nganate okumaliriza.
As I'm winding up.
Nagambye nti ebiriwo lero.
I'm telling you what is
happening. Kubawo.
Has already happened. Wabula
bidda mubuzi.
But they are just happening.
Bipitinga bidda mubuzi.
That just happened. I want you to see those who are
doing that.
Before they came to us.
Hallelujah.
Praise
Him.
Before they came to us.
Aha, mukama yebazibwe.
Praise
Him. There are some
people went through them.
Kankwe chokula bilako.
Let me give you an example.
Petro ne Paulo.
Peter and Paul.
Oba Paulo ne Sila.
Oh, Paul and Cyrus.
Abakulembeze bakabaka.
The leaders.
Abinakwezo.
for those things.
Abe Jerusalem.
For Jerusalem.
Bali bakontana butelevu nyo.
Were directly contradicting.
No mulimu ogwafukisako Petro ne Paulo ne Sila amafuta.
With the reason why those people were anointed.
Chovoya babo buyinza mu Israeli.
That is why you see the authorities in.
Bakolanga amateeka agabo bwegali.
Did as their laws were.
Ne bakwata Paulo ne Sila ne babateeka mukono.
They arrested Paul and Silas.
Nze sirina Bible wendagirako.
I don't see where the Bible says.
Paulo naga timuja kunkwata.
That Paul said, you won't arrest me. You won't arrest me.
Cha mwchoku inga mkome ya sija
kuchigonde. I won't believe that.
Aha.
Command of
the leader. Vila vya wakuru wondamu yisira hili.
All the commands of the leader.
Ye Paulo le sila, bari gonde da.
Paul and Cyrus, they
Petero,
obeyed them. Peter obeyed them.
Enja ulo ya liemu.
The only difference
Paulo
was.
Paulo le sila ngamato gati. Twingiri.
After Paul and Cyrus.
Baka mafa tukame musirike.
And our leaders told us to stop.
Musirika, tumuda mkoge.
Don't say anything.
Yeah, haba gonde ya nebasirika.
They obeyed and kept quiet.
Mutekele mikono, tekeke mpingo.
Bring your hands so that we are.
Nabe mikono, nebajiteka unu, batekeke mpingo. Bagonda.
They believed and they were handcuffed.
Se wa yu kusika sika nako na.
They did not do any resistance.
Omufukeko wa mafuta.
They anointed one.
Tajeme na kiladiro chona.
Does not go against any command.
Ejo, siki subira.
So, and I also don't.
Kumuntu wa mfuke kwa mafuta.
I don't think they can do that.
Ah! Tiba kwa strike.
They don't strike.
Tiba jema.
They don't disobey.
Kubanga, baba mfuke kwa ba mafuta.
Because they are anointed.
Aha, ni baba tuwale mkomela.
They took them to prison.
Tewali ya ingiza Paulo, nesiranga besika, okuyingi lekomela neda.
They did not resist the entry.
Babo ndela bulungi, abebi okweli inda, tewali nomu.
No one of them went against the
authorities.
It is good for the anointed one to go.
Kubanga yama nye ya mfuka kama mafuta.
Rules for the one who anointed them.
Do it all. Na ye ya mfuka kama mafuta.
But the one who anointed him.
Ayo oyunzo mula bamu akamfahamu.
You will see a bad side of him.
Paulo nisi abone ba ingile komela.
Paul and Cyrus when
he was there. Nibasime linya, nibasibiramu, nibateka ula wine vahakura.
They were.
Tewali chebawa kanyako nechimu.
They did not go against any of it.
Ni olu kuba.
But because.
Elaba fuka kama futa.
The one who anointed them.
Echo siche ya liaya gaya.
Did not want that.
Ya the government inamba ya liyechisaja omu isila hili.
So our full government had decided.
Katasinga government yadja.
The one who is greater than the
king. Asinga kabaka ya yingira wo.
The one who is greater than the king came.
Mm-mm. Asinga rakuru.
The one who is greater than the
leader. Ya yingira wo.
Came up.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise him.
Na nyenye komera.
And he shook the.
Ne nzigizo nana azigula wo.
And he opened all the gates.
Beyafuka kama futa naba furumie bwe.
And he took outside the ones he anointed.
Banu wade endo okuja.
On these ones arriving.
Nga msaja talimu.
The men were not there.
Nga msaja talimu tibali mukomera wo.
The men were not there.
Atinga tibeye kwese.
And they were not hiding.
Hallelujah.
Praise him.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Okutusa government ya chusa.
Not until the government.
Kati chibaita okusumulula ebiwato bya bakabaka.
That is what they call stripping the king.
Nge sifayo government we sala we bicham.
I don't care whether the government decides wrongly.
E oluso ne naye ne e olus egenda kwefunira mu okuloza ku mukono gwa mukama ngirije guli.
You never know they'll get understanding God from that.
Fetina gondi labi basaze obyo na.
We have to obey what they have decided.
We bibere bicham.
If they are bad.
E likatonda nga bicham.
To God.
Eh, na waje kwefunira somo.
No. They got their own lessons.
Hey, we say we have fune somo.
In Israel, they got a lesson.
Bafune somo, soma Bible.
You read your Bible, they got a lesson.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise
God. Oya nimekwata mfuke kwa mafuta amalala.
Another time they arrested another.
Petero nebamukwata.
They arrested Peter.
Bamugamba, tukukute nti yesebo.
They were like, we are arrested.
Teka we mikono, teka ke mpingo, nti guguno.
Let us handcuff you.
Neguno, guguno. Nebasiwe mpingo, nenywela.
They handcuffed him.
Namunga yitawo tambula.
He told him, let's go.
Era na tambula.
He walked.
Era na tambula.
He walked.
Namugamba jamu yengato na jamu.
Take off your shoes. He did.
Namu ingize komera na ingira.
Enter the cell.
Nebagalawo.
and they closed.
Bible yetuga ne yebaka.
The Bible says he slept.
Na ye Israel yaitategedde.
But what Israel did not get
government
to know.
Ya Israel yaitategedde.
What the government of Israel
yaitemanyi nti gweri mukukwata neteka mukomera.
It didn't know that the one they were arresting
yali mufuka ko amafuta la ikekuro
was anointed like Cyrus.
Amina. Mukama yebazibwe.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Praise him.
Ulira.
Just listen.
Echiraba yebase.
As he was sleeping in the middle of the night.
Gaba silikale bali ku mulyango.
And the guards were on the
doors. Nelisumu nakufunga bazitadde ko ku mulyango.
With the locks locked.
Ngaba kumye na amanyi mangi.
Guarding with a lot of power.
Yes, malaika wa mukama nayingira wo.
The angel of the Lord came.
Nagani muyinza ebintu bino kina chayagala.
And he said, "Yet the government ya Israeli
chayagala chekiteko kubera wo."
Even if the government does not supposed to
mufuka mwetaga bweru wakomera.
I want Peter outside of the prison.
Namgamba Peter zukuka.
He told him, Peter,
ngoberera.
Follow me.
Enzigi zakulwao.
That doors were open.
Petero ngagoberera malaika wa mukama.
As Peter was going,
nelisigalanga nzigale.
The doors remained closed.
Ne agandi gulawe enzigi.
But he said, "I'll open the doors."
Nzigi wankachi ne bazidi bazenkana zetia.
And however heavy the
nzakufuseka mafuta nziyinza.
Me who has anointed you above.
Petero nedira wali atandiko kubulira.
Peter went out.
Banenkera bagenda okutuula.
These people were sitting in the mountain.
Koti etuula.
The court had sat.
Batwaleyo Petero.
To take Peter.
Okaenda kukula kamera lya bwenga likalu.
On finding their cell empty.
Government inefune somo.
The government learned a lesson.
Abantu abamu abali mu government.
Some people in the government.
Betaga mu somo.
They need a lesson.
Bamalaka sarawe bintu ebimu ngati begendereza
bulungi. Because they just decide things before taking.
Bano bafune somo.
These people go.
Abasirikale webali.
The guards are there.
Hallelujah. Natero kumala.
And soon.
Abasirikale webali. Nemundu zaabwe.
And they are gone.
Nama kufuwa manene.
And the big padlocks.
Na ye.
But.
Petra alibwe wabuli.
Peter was outside preaching.
Nebado nebatula mu meeting. Nebagamba anti kino kisuse.
They said this is enough.
Abooluganda.
Brethren.
Katonda eyakufuka kama futa.
The Lord who anointed you.
Togezako kulwana lutalo.
Don't fight your battle.
Ajja kulwana.
He will fight.
Obama teka gaise gali gatia.
However strict the laws are.
Kasitaba banga geba yisiza.
As long as they have passed them.
Fetu jaga gondela.
We will obey them.
Iranko olabuli omu.
And I call upon everyone.
Togezako kujemera teka liona.
Don't try to disobey the laws.
Obali teke dua o.
Whether.
Oba ministro ya byabulamu.
Whether it's the minister of health.
Gwe ligondele.
Just obey it.
Likole nga bweriri.
Just do it as it
is. Leka tukunganya obusobozi bwonna.
Let us gather all the.
Okulabika nga tugagondera gonna.
To obey all of them.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ebisigadde gwe birekere mukama.
Leave the rest to the Lord.
Bonuba tobisobodde nga biganye.
If you can.